Okay. Hey guys, Michael here. Welcome to Binding of Isaac. I didn't do my intro in the last couple episodes, but I don't think that matters. Not bad. Essentially doubled my damage. Technically. I was doing something. I hate those purple flies, they always go way too far, and I never remember how far they can go. Oh, I'd rather get hit now than later. Did I already get the Tinted Rock? Or where's the... I wish you could take a golden key down to the next floor if you don't use any keys. Why do I always pick up the damn... soul hearts. When I should take them when I'm going off the next floor. Get off my screen! Range, pretty good. I'm eating coffee nut M&Ms. So sorry if you hear the crunching and stuff. Heart in the way left room. I don't think little Gertie is actually that powerful. Nyeh. Can little Gertie actually kill something? Alright. Okay, pretty strong. Go! How do you feel? You... rude.
Alright, see ya.
And you made me lose my chance for the double deal. Little Gertie actually saved me. Alright, let's check out the other rooms. See if I can get two bombs or something. And then double them. If I only get one, I'll use two of clubs. Have two bombs, then I'll get one more from picking up the bomb that I didn't. If I get a bomb, I'll show you what I mean. Alright, little Gertie, you're gonna have to save me. Well, essentially I was going to do that, and then pick that up, so I have three instead of two, instead of doubling the one I had from picking up. So, place that there. Yeah, I think that was more worth than some soul hearts. Then I can check this out. Store upgrade. Excuse me. Yeah, this floor was pretty good. Devil deal or not, still pretty worth it. Put some more coffee nut in my mouth. I like that room. I'll fight it now while I'm here. More bombs. Alright. I know that I have bombs, I'm not gonna find any tinted rock. And go! For this floor, and more bombs. Enters the challenge room, easily dodges anything coming my way. Enters the normal room, can barely even dodge a maggot. Or in this case, a magnet. Because... Well, can't complain. It's my fault. I was stupid with my soul art. Hey, a tears upgrade. Pretty good. What is up with these bombs? Pennies are good. Still no one in my stream though. Unless it's just saying zero because it can. It actually accepted all my coins. Yeah. I'd still say that was worth it. All that really happened was I gained some spiders and I lost a few bombs. But I have bomb bags, so it's not like I'm gonna really not have any bombs. Getting lots of hearts as well.
Oh!
Yeah, that's right. This room. Almost forgot about it. Save it for the next floor, while I have a high chance of... Well, that's really long backtrack.
A fool.
Okay. I was just looking at the time to see if the Binding of Isaac's clock was faster, or slower rather. Okay, so you kind of have to play pool with Gertie.
The catacombs!
Ooh, damage. Should I? Yeah, I'm getting rid of this thing anyways. Not bad. Now I go back for some health.
Do I look pretty?
Wow, it's actually taking a lot of coins. Yoink. Yeah, Perfect. That's what I wanted to see. Mm-hmm.
Catacombs 2.
My God, I hate those flies.
Amnesia.
Oh, okay, I got lucky. This game isn't... Hi, Ron. How are you? I hope you're good. Adam's good. He went back home. Trust me, I would have liked to hang out with Adam more as well. He'll be back soon. I just don't know how soon. Parasite. And a crawl space. Sad onion. Yeah. I know. I'm funnier when Adam's around because we have a ton of fun. Thank you. Yeah. Me and him play online sometimes, but with the stream, with other people being on the internet, and then online, the internet will disconnect a ton.
Retro.
But that doesn't mean we're not going to play online ever. It's just only when the internet allows. Station. I'm not really a big fan of it. Was Pisces tier delay down or just a tiers up? I can't remember. I should have just taken Pisces. I'm sad. Well, actually, why would I need Yara? I don't have the chest unlocked. Forgot I wasn't flying. Yara. Let's see, what would Yara be useful for? I could double some money, throw it into the donation machine. What else would Yara be useful for? I'm doing great, Ron. How are you doing? I wish I could let him know, but he's not here. When I'm able to message him, I'll let him know. You know what? I'm gonna message him right now. there. I told him. I let him know. Hey, Adam. I didn't know when you were gonna hop on the stream, so I just texted you on Messenger, letting you know that Ron's sister said hi. That's two people in my stream so far. Must be why not a lot of people are checking my stream. That's weird. You appeared on top of me. Ooh, I need. Why are you like this? Car battery? I don't think. Should have probably bought more options. Forgot which one does what, which is kind of why I didn't buy it in the first place. I pretty much beat this game as well, but that was on my PC. Well, not mine, but like on the computer. So I'm starting from scratch. Health's down. At least I can't get it again. Bob's brain. Bomb bag's trying to assassinate me. Spider. Ooh, and a coupon. Ooh, the Joker. And Sackhead. Hive Mind? Alright, Adam. Hive Mind, yes or no? By the way, everyone on YouTube, Adam has no clue what any of these items do, so that's why I'm asking him, because then it's like a true, unbiased. Double charged. Thank you, Ron. Ooh, extension cord and jumper cables. I have no more bombs. Turned the battery into a sack. Nice. Pretty good.
The lovers.
Adam. Compost, yes or no? Which is this item right here. To be honest, I kind of forgot compost even did that. Oh my god. So Adam, remember how I told you flies do 2x my damage and spiders do 3x my damage? Well, hive mind, giant spiders and giant flies, I think either doubles or is at least a damage multiplier or something. So compost gives me flies and spiders. Car battery activates my active item twice. Yeah, this is probably a broken game right now. Oh! I understand it. It's every item in the room gets turned to compost, I think. Let's test it out. Well, first, what's this? Death. Gonna want the bombs. So, let's see. Yeah. Okay. So, this is pretty good. I forgot what that pill even was. Oh. Lemon party. Spades.
Of spades.
Adam, come on, who wants to talk to you? As long as he's here and just chilling out, that's all that matters to me. As long as he's having fun. As long as anyone's having fun. I think I could defeat Satan right now. Though I'd need a lot more flies and spiders. Mom just vanished. Ooh. What do I have that's guppy item? Nothing. Oh well. Goodbye, Satan. While waiting for Adam's response, I can tell you about my favorite jutsu. It's friend jutsu, because I have none.
Speed up. Speed up.
Man, if I was guppy right now, I'd be destroying everything. Is it the more stuff that I turn into compost, the more spiders and flies I get? Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Adam, I just used Shadow Clone Jutsu. My god, there's a lot of spiders. More spiders. More spiders. More everything. Ooh, soul hearts. Ooh, more stuff turned into compost. Ow. I think that'll be more useful. Well, actually, a little charge. More flies and spiders. Must kill everything. Must rule the world with my flies and spiders. Batteries. Don't worry, Ron. It's fine. Why did I pick up the battery? That's a waste of... Well, actually, I can just use one now and then... Yeah, Ron. Parents actually do have a reason for everything. You may not think so when you're younger, but when you get older, you'll definitely learn. Just eat up the golden chest. That's two Guppy. One more and I'm going to destroy everything as Guppy. Why did that take away a... Oh, missing page, that's right. I took missing page, right? Doesn't look like I took missing page. Why? Earlier it was taking half hearts away from me. Did the game realize what was happening? That just confuses me. There. Spiders. Oh no. It's turned into flies. Okay, I'll take it. Do I fight the boss? Adam, do I fight the boss, yes or no? compass. What hit me? A fetus in a jar. That's either Dr. Fetus or Epic Fetus. I forgot. I think Dr. Fetus. I forgot I had the battery and I should've just... I tried using the compost thing in order to pick up the battery, but for some reason I just didn't. I didn't realize, or I know what I'm trying to say, and I'm derping. I'll see you, Adam. Good luck, man. Thank you. Oh, so instead of firing two, I fire four. So, Bookworm just doubles your tears however much you're firing. Ooh, Skeleton Key. I haven't seen that in so long. Though there's really no way for me to get to it. Nice. Yes, there is. Oh, this dude's eating all the flies. I got him back. Two, three. Nope, he is gone. That was easy. Mom's knife. Time to fight Satan as Zazie. Zazie the Lazy. You thought it was a chest, but it was me! Another chest! Keep restarting till I get overpowered.
Paralysis.
Fun. Nice. Fun. Does that even work for Azazel? Looked like it for a second. I think it works for Azazel. I don't know. since it looks like four. Bookworm works for Azazel. I'm like 99% sure. Might as well go in here. Forgot about the tools for box. Always when I miss a deal with the devil, that I get a curse with the labyrinth. Not curse with, but curse of. Very silent. Sorry, had to clear my throat. Hey, there's three people watching. Welcome. I'm just an idiot playing The Binding of Isaac. Make yourselves at home, ask questions if you want. Thank you. Yeah, you're goated. And if I knew how to make you a mod, I would. I don't even know if mods can even be... Well, I don't even know if there's mods on YouTube.
Yeah.
YouTube's streaming thing. Or, not really. I'm not really streaming on YouTube. I appreciate gestures as well. They make me laugh. Magic mush. A magic amoosh. BBF. Ooh, a free devil deal. I just got brimstone.
Speed down. Friends till the end.
A 19 fire rate brimstone. Pretty good. I'll see if health drops on the floor. Okay, there's health. Hey, contract from below. Wealth, but at what cost? Nothing. My back hurts. I need to stop slouching. That is one part guppy. I think I need to get a jackpot. I can't remember. Let's see what's in the shop before I continue. Rude. Oh, it's a greed. It's a great fight. I'm just gonna lay down. Alright, I'm laying down now.
Tears. Tears down.
Nice. While I'm doing this, let's talk about some things. Who wants to ask some questions? Even though there's really only two of you. Wish I could play some music. That way you guys can be entertained at least. And the people on YouTube, just go ahead and skip ahead a bit. Probably gonna be here a while. Okay, that doesn't affect Brimstone. Well, while I'm here, might as well check the editor. I hate that they can just jump onto the rocks and then...
With brimstone, mom's contact must always be active. Or it must always activate. Can I stop being invisible? I don't know why I picked that up, but I wish I hadn't. Why didn't I use my power pill? Power pill, the magician. Tears down. Alright, well, here's the boss, so.
I'm gonna take that, and I'm gonna, should I take it? Yeah. So now I'm gonna take this. No, I'm not, because that's worth less. Was there a health down pill anywhere? Just in case I need it. Alright, those things can just stop. Nothing. Thank you. nice. Shiny rock and lucky rock. Reusable soul protection. I could go for the batteries and then come back for that. Yeah. There we go.
Friends till the end. Puberty.
One more puberty pill and then I can, I'll turn into an adult and then I'll have a health upgrade. Which would be good. Since I'm, kind of low on it. And then I go back for the other power pill. And then that's it. I guess I could look for the secret room. And there it is. Tears down. Am I a wizard? Power pill. One makes you larger. Look, spiders. Bruh. Okay. That's a bit BS. Blue baby! That's gonna be a pain. Okay. I have a power pal. The blue womb. I unlock hush fight. Is this a Curse of Darkness again? There we go. Damon's Tale. And the negative! I can finally go to the lamb. Oh, I need to beat the lamb as Isaac to unlock the D6. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here, and then I'll start a new one, because rather than having one stream on my YouTube, I'm gonna want multiple videos. So, for the people on YouTube, if you've made it this far, comment, like, subscribe, aka click the thumbs up button, because it'll help out a lot. And thank you for watching. Bye!